Gentlemen of the jury, the judge's speech began. The scene was a crowded courtroom, and the judge a stern old man. This prisoner here before you is a social enemy, a lady of the evening, and you know the penalty. Her eyes reflect the nightlife, her cheeks are red with paint. But I knew her mother, gentlemen. Why, her mother was a saint. Now I know that she's not like her, and yet she might have been, if it hadn't been for petting parties, cigarettes, and gin. We took the nightlife off the streets and brought it in our own homes, while girls beguiled with lipstick danced to saxophones. We opened up the underworld, the ones we loved so well. So tell me, gentlemen, is it right to send her to a cell? If she drinks, well, you taught her. And if she smokes, you showed her how. So, gentlemen, do you think it's right to condemn her now? And when you're in that jury room, just remember there and then that for every fallen woman, there's 100 fallen men. And before you render a verdict on what this girl has done, just remember there's a man to blame, and that man might be your son. Now, gentlemen, that's my story. My testimony stands. This girl is my own daughter, and the case is in your hands.